This Sunday on Landline, some new light on one of the worst disasters to ever hit Australian farming. It's 20 years since the wool price reserve scheme collapsed spectacularly.
A conservative estimate of the collapse in February 1991 is $12 billion write-off. And in today's terms, it's over $20 billion. So it makes Bondi, Adelaide Steamship, HIH look like babies.
That's Landline, Sunday at noon on ABC1.